I wrote this about having to work for a living.